Dandelion Smashing by Preston Mehr. Sprinting and tearing through the dandelion field, while afterward every puny plant atop will have keeled over in the dead dirt, and my whole body will horribly hurt. However, all the yellow flowers will face sorrow by the towers that stagger, as I feverishly flurry in a hectic hurry across the plain of planted parasites, until the whole little land will have been, by my huge hand, perfectly purged of those perpetrators. And as for the white and cotton-like ones, they'll have each sickening seed subjected to blight and become rotten alike, and each and every dandelion I see will be forever facing a destructive domain of debasing, and if I ever encounter them by the millions in the great plains, I will hate the pains, but I will surely shred a great many of the deemed dangerously damned dandelions drastically dead with the fanatical frenzy I forever feel in my heavy head, as I will continue to do until my very last day. For that is my vast way of living life as a being of humanity, and not an obscene bout of insanity that is all about vanity. But I, however, will stay sane and be a true being of humanity. Always remember to keep calm and smash dandelions whenever possible as to prevent qualm, and build up your stash of revered recollections of it all, and never lose track of your glorious dandelion kill count until death do we part with the earthly world of destructive dandelion debasement.